Yes, hello student. This is the last topic of this unit, that is an issues in ethical hacking. So in last lecture we are already discussed things which are what are the different issues which are available in an ethical hacking. That is four steps which are available. That is take the authorization permission and get a signed contract from the client that gives permission to get the tester to perform the test. Second, sign a non-disclosure agreement with the client in case any confidential information needs to be disclosed during the testing phase. Maintain absolute confidentiality while conducting the test. The process of information gathering might contain sensitive information. As a rule, an ethical hacker need not to disclose any confidential sensitive information to the company or organization to the third party. Next one is perform the test only on the agreed limit. Now there are different six steps which are available for the step to perform security audit of an organization. First, analyze client requirement. It interact with the client organization and analyze the requirement of the client. So what he want for the test. Prepare and sign NDA with client. So what is this non-disclosure agreement with the client? If in any case any confidential information need to be disclosed during the testing phase. Prepare testing schedule, or what is this? Prepare a team for ethical hacking and testing schedule. So how many member and who is responsible for the testing schedule and hacking. So prepare the authorization. Prepare that team. Conduct a test. Last one is prepare a test report. Analyze testing result and then prepare a report accordingly. Present the report to the client. Present the finding. What are the bugs? What are the result of that test? Report which is to be handed to the client. So these are the six steps which are available for the security audit of any organization. The six steps are: analyze client requirement, sign non-disclosure agreement with the client or an organization, prepare testing schedule, conduct the test, prepare a test report, present the report to the client. So these are the things which are related to the steps which is to perform a security audit of any organization. Okay, thank you.